elders know all too well that you approach the refuge of the insidious Templars. Do not assume that their aid will make any difference to your cause.
Set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project. We should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible. Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
The elders have blessed me. No, empowered me. I am stronger than ever. I will not fail.
Market is open.
I will pass along your order.
Commander, we currently have no new supplies coming in. We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Some wounded soldiers requiring treatment after that last combat action. With a few days rest, they'll be ready to get back into it.
Our understanding of the Elders' vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Upgraded.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time.
team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar Project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost. Maybe once this is all over, we should take this ship and go.
We're ready to go, Commander. If you need a skulljack, we can build one at any time.
Disrupt Advent's operations and delay their current plans. One of their field commanders has decided to tour the actual field, and we're going to make sure he never leaves there alive. Once you hit the ground, find our target and eliminate him as quickly as possible. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Affirmative. Moving out. Moving to designated coordinates.
Heading there now. On Overwatch.
Gotcha. Got my eyes on.
Position. Moving to designated coordinates. Scan it.
Roger, intel to my eyes on.
Did you hear something?
Heading to that location.
Moving to designated position. I'm on the move.
That's affirmative. Affirmative.
Overwatch.
Who's making that noise? Confirmed. Hostile forces spotted.
Confirmed. On the move. Heading there now.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Overwatch. I'm all out of cover.
up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Locked and loaded. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch. On the move.
Moving. Headed there now.
I'm trusting you here. On Overwatch. Scanning.
On Overwatch.
If you say so. Come get some.
Shh. You hear that?
Affirmative. Come on. Covering now.
Now move it here.
Advent's transport is in position for the evac. Don't let the general escape. The general got away. I'm not sure we'll get another chance at that one. The Advent general is getting close to their evac point. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Cover this out.
What's over there? Overwatch!
Moving to Overwatch!
I guess that'll be okay.
I'm on the move. On the move.
Moving to position. Scanning.
Covering now.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
On target location. Heading there now.
Okay, I'll go. Possible hostile contact.
On my way. Heading to that location.
If you say so. Affirmative.
Got it covered.
Shut up! Listen.
Scanning.
movement. Heads up. Scanning. Come get
some. I'm on it.
Demonstrated their commitment to unity today, thwarting another attack by the criminal group XCOM. The administration...